Hey beautiful, hope you are all doing good. I am Sangeeta. If you are new watching me, I am Sangeeta. This is my Sangeeta's Glamour World. Today I am going to show you how to clean up your unwanted facial hair with waxing or threading. So before we are starting our video, just keep a moment to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for upcoming notifications. So if you like my video, give me a big thumbs up. So without wasting your time, let's get started. You need 2 spoons of sugar, 2.5 spoons of water, and 2.5 spoons of lime juice. Boil in and make a thick paste for waxing. You should not apply the hot wax paste on your face. Before you are applying your wax, please apne hair ko acche se bandh lena. It's very important. Before waxing, I'm going to use Pond's Vitamin Micellar Water. Then I am going to wash my face with Mamaearth Uptan face wash with turmeric and saffron extract. Then I am going to use this homemade facial wax where I don't want to see my facial hairs. Actually, I don't have really a spatula right now. That's why I am going to apply this waxing paste with my spoon. Then I am going to place a old jeans cut on my waxing paste, and you have to pull it very fast in your opposite direction of hair growth. For facial hair waxing, you can use any size of jeans cut, but if you are going for only upper lip or eyebrow, you have to use a very precise jeans cut. For eyebrow or your facial hair waxing, you can use also wax strip. If you have really oily skin, then you have to apply some powder before you applying your homemade wax. It's very important part. If you have really sensitive skin, before applying this paste on your face, ek baar kahin pe aap patch test kar lena. In waxing time, if your face feel very 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 sticky, you can wash your face with plain water. Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow. Before wax your eyebrow, you have to draw your eyebrow shape. For my eyebrow waxing, I am going to use my nail filer to apply this thick paste on my eyebrow where I need it because I don't have any spatula. After waxing or threading, you have to wash your face, then rub some ice cube on your face. For threading, you need this kind of cotton thread. You can buy this from any kind of cosmetic store. Now I'm going to show you how to thread your upper lip or your eyebrow area. I would prefer waxing is much better than threading because I feel threading is much painful than waxing. So after waxing your face or threading your face, you have to wash your face with plain water and dry it out with a clean towel. So now I'm going to apply my toner. This is from Biotic Bio Cucumber. Now I'm going to moisturize my face after threading or waxing. You have to do this. I'm going to use Mamaearth Anti-Pollution Face Cream. You can use any face cream. So you can see my face is now very clean and clear. No facial hair at all. You can try at your home. So hope I gave some helpful tips today. I have listed all the details about this wax on my description box. Please check before leaving my video. And I also listed my social ID. Please follow me on my Instagram page as well as my Facebook. Hope you are guys enjoys today's video. If you then please give me a big thumbs up and please subscribe and hit the bell button for upcoming notifications. So see you soon in my next video. Please let me know in my comment section what look you want, what help you want from me. I love you guys so much. Bye bye.